This is how to make this Iman Gadzhi black overlay effect in Premiere Pro. So first, select the rectangle tool in the toolbar. Then go to the screen and left click and create this big shape. And make sure to reposition it so it covers both the right and the left side of the screen. Now with the layer selected, go to Effects and Tools and expand the shape tab. And next to fill, set the color to black and click on OK. Now scroll all the way down to opacity and then click on the rectangle to create a mask. Now because we're going to extend the mask a bit, we need to first zoom out to 10% so we can see everything. Now move the mask down to the bottom of the screen and then extend the mask outside the screen like this. And do this with every corner of the mask so it ends up looking like this. You can now reset the zoom level back to 100. Now make sure the shape layer is selected and in the effects controls scroll down to opacity and increase the mask feather value to around 400 or whatever you like. And you can also change the mask expansion value to around 200. Now make sure you're at the start of the clip and under video and motion, click on the stopwatch next to position to create a keyframe. And then move the keyframe forward. And that's because we want the effect to end up looking like this. And now we can simply move the shape down by changing the position values. And this is how it looks now. And you can also smoothen out the effect by selecting the keyframes, then right click, temporal interpolation, ease in, then right click again and select ease out. And this is the final result. Subscribe.